maisha yangu yana wewe Mungu, tumaini la moyo wako mimi meliweka, msaada wa karibu. Bwana, nitakusifu wewe tu na nitakutukuza. Nitapolemewa na mizigo, magonjwa na mateso, sina wasiwasi tena. Nipitapo uvuli wa mauti, Bwana, gongo lako na fimbo yako inanifariji. Bwana, umenifanya wa thamani.
It's not just like any other day, but it's a big day in my life. Just to see it and then see things happening the way it is and moving to the next level.
To my darling, Justus Juma, I love you so much. Thank you for choosing me. Thank you for this day. Thank you for seeing me amongst the very best lady that you met and making me the best in your life.
Jesus. Sawa, machoni pake mwenyewe, bali Bwana upima mioyo. Mawazo tuliona yona faa, taweza kujiona watakatifu, ila mbele zake ya sararo ni wadhaifu. Tujinyenyekeze mbele zake, tupate thawabu milele kwa kumtumikia yeye. Yeye anaponya, anaokoa. Hello, 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 kwangu ni mwaminifu. Oh Yesu. Nitapolemewa na mizigo, magonjwa na mateso, sina wasiwasi tena. Nipitapo uvuli wa mauti, Bwana, gongo lako na fimbo yako inanifariji. Bwana, umenifanya wa thamani, umenitoa matopeni, umenikung'uta mavumbi, ukanibariki. Hakuna kama wewe, mwenye kutoa bure, unayetupenda. Yesu wangu, baba yangu, maisha yangu na wewe Mungu, tumaini la moyo wako mimi meliweka, msaada wa karibu. Bwana, nitakusifu wewe tu na nitakutukuza. Nitapolemewa na mizigo, magonjwa na mateso, sina wasiwasi tena. Nipitapo uvuli wa mauti, Bwana, gongo lako na fimbo yako inanifariji. Bwana, umenifanya wa thamani, umenitoa matopeni, umenikung'uta mavumbi, ukanibariki. Umenifanya hodari, ujasiri niliyekuwa sifai umenibariki. Only you, only you, nilisha die.
I am Juma Justus, the newly married couple in the city. The name has changed, added name Judy. I thank God because of that. It has been a journey. It has been a long, long journey. But finally it has come to an end. We had expectations in the morning. We were so happy in our hearts that we are going to get the best, and actually God has done it to us. I am so happy for the day. It has gone so fast. A little bit of challenge here and there. Power getting, we have the power blackout and having to wait. At least we wasted some hours there, which was not good. A little bit got offended, but all in all, we give God all the glory. It has ended well. The main purpose was to make sure that people are happy, and eventually we are united, and that has happened. So we are happy. I am personally happy for everything that has happened. I'm looking forward for a good marriage. I'm looking forward for a happy marriage. I'm looking forward for a lovely life, a lovely family. Judy is a very beautiful lady, one that you can always want to stay with. So I know I'm going to have my best, even tonight. And we are going to have fun in our family. We are going to have God's purpose be done in our family. And more importantly, that the purpose that God created us and made us to serve is going to be revealed more, because now we are joined together and we have helpers who will be checking on us. So I want to thank God for that, and thank God for everything that has happened. From the deco, it was on point. From the food, it was on point. The line, the bridesmaid, thank you so much for standing with us. The officiating pastors, the friends, the parents that came, the colleagues that came. We appreciate you so much. Thank you. And thanks to this, my beautiful wife, who accepted and said, yes, I do. Thank you so much, and may God bless you all.
Okay, I thank God first for this wonderful day that has made it great to us. And I thank Him for all the time that we've been together planning on this wonderful day. It has been a journey. We've walked it. Sometimes things weren't working the way we wanted them to work, but God has been very faithful to us until we are here today. Not because we had so many strength, not because we had so good friends, but because of His grace and His power upon our life. I'm the newly wedded wife in town today. I'm now just as Juma. I'm not Judy, and I thank God for that, and I thank God for my sweetheart. Thank you for the privilege of giving me an opportunity to be your wife, and for changing my name from today onwards to be a lovely and a wonderful wife to you. Thank you for my friends. Thank you for every person who sacrificed their time, sacrificed their money, sacrificed their instruments, their work, they sacrificed their time and their work to be for us. We thank you very, very much, and may God indeed bless you for that great work. How we honor the name of the Lord, because besides Him there is nothing that can be done. We always trusted in His name. Sometimes things were not working, but we trusted that God, with faith, everything is gonna be fine. And indeed, it has been a good wonderful moment and a good wonderful day. Success, the weather is fine, everything is correct, everything is on point, and now we are going to be a happy family, a happy couple that everybody will look unto and say that indeed we are blessed, not because we are worthy, but because of the grace of the Lord upon our life. So thank you very much. May God bless each one of you, and we love you, and we assure you that we will always stand
with you wherever you are. If you sacrifice to stand with us in any way that you need us, we will be there available to stand with you. God bless each one of you, and we are great to have a happy family, a happy beginning, a new beginning to glorify the name of the Lord. To my sisters, I love him so much.
Thank you.